world's most populated country, what if China suddenly disappeared? Beginning with that itself, about 1.4 billion people will vanish from the surface of this earth, and India would take its place for being the most populated country, making the United States second. China would also pass down to India the status of the most rice-eating country. However, this loss of manpower will lead to a massive drop in production and in turn result in scarcity of goods worldwide. From apple products to textiles, everything is made in China. And so, these products would either be manufactured in another country or will cease to exist. Say bye to cheap goods and uselessly expensive iPhones. This would be an opportunity for other countries to improve their economy through the manufacturing industry. A resource crisis will befall upon Japan because they import most of their goods from China. North Korea would have to seek support from another country, like Russia, as it is too weak to stand alone. Who knows, if China actually vanishes, North Korea's dictatorship might lose its balance and its people might get to see the real world. USA would lose its largest trading partner and Pakistan would lose its one true supporter. Right now, 14 countries border China. So upon its disappearance, India, North Korea, Afghanistan and the others would get a chance to expand their empires, leading to a war. On top of everything, this drastic event will leave scientists and geologists truly flummoxed, wondering if a country could disappear like that. When China dissipates, would all the things it has manufactured disappear too? If so, your house would be more than half empty. What would you do if that happened? Comment down below to let us know. We post new videos every Sunday and Thursday. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and share it with others. Subscribe to our channel so we can keep helping you snow more. See you on Sunday.